Okay. So, I have these guys, and they just made a perfect set to hit there. So, if I hit it like this. Okay, the parkour is kind of hard, I think. We need three people, so we need, let's see, And there we go, the egg dress. And there you have it, guys. That's how you get the EggDress of Chief. That took me forever, guys. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys don't know how to do it, like I said, you have to come down from the pyramid. So you want to go here, and you see these like little bars. You have to climb there and match the arrows, and if it turns red, that means you're doing it wrong. If it turns green, that means you're doing it right. And if you guys don't know how to get out of here, that's where you get the mummy egg. Like, a ton of people are waiting. But when you come out here, yeah, I shut up those guys out. Pretty lit. So when you come out here, you basically are in the temple area here, which is right over here. I'll show you guys where this thing is. This place is really close to spawn, so you guys want to go over here. Past this waterfall. Guys were super helpful. And see that there's a portal and you can go down here like this. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, comment down below what's your favorite egg. And if you haven't checked out my other videos, check them out. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. See you guys in the